rosan.com. América, América, vamos.
Snips, right here in Miami. We're in North Miami, in the hood somewhere. But the one main attraction of this particular hood is Krispy Kreme donuts. So I'm right here with my boy Lex. We decided that if we're gonna come down and eat Krispy Kreme donuts, because you see this sign right here where it says hot now. Basically, what they do is every 4 hours or so, they have a fucking like a fresh batch of donuts that comes out the oven, so they're hot, and you can basically fit a whole You can basically fit a whole hot donut in your mouth in one go. So we figured if we're gonna do this, the only way to do it is to bring down a couch in the back of my boy's pickup truck, put it right in front of the side, and then eat whole donuts. So we don't really know how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna do it one way or another. Let's make it happen.
Now we're about to go in. We're about to do what no one has ever done at Krispy Kreme. Right now, y'all winning history. Winning? I can't even talk, I'm so excited. Make sure you close that so they stay warm for my turn.
All right. So this.
Close the box, nigga.
Ready? Whoa.
I'm gonna do my shit with style, you know what I'm saying? We call this the reverse lunge donut.
One more.
No, come on.
Yeah?
One more, man. One more. Got a reverse lunge donut as well. Good.
There you go. We did 2 weeks. Should I try first? Should I end it with it? I feel like I need to end it. Do those two. And just say, come on, you can do it. You got it. YOLO, bro. YOLO. YOLO. One, come on. You got one more. YOLO, come on.
This dude's really got me out here. I'm a fucking cow. Eating donuts in the middle of the hood.
That's how we do.
I feel sick.
Here's my selfie. Nah.
Here's my selfie. Nah.
Rap Call of Duty, my gap's back a punch. So when I spit these lasers, it don't take much.